Come on. Yay. Okay, I should be just fine now. Awesome, audio is good. Happy Friday! Woo! I'm exhausted, but we are going to play anyway. Because I try to play daily. It's usually near the end of the day. Just to get some exercise in, because it's good for you. Oh, let's not forget. Thank you, Jock3334, for following. That made my day. I went on, like, a little bit earlier on the day, and I saw it follow. Awesome. Thank you. Welcome. Okay. Hope you guys are doing well. And it's just going to be a little bit of everything today. I might look at Megalovania, like, near the end. It's going to be kind of a chill day, but we're still going to sweat, still going to work out. I'm gonna go for it. I downloaded this song. I'm gonna see how it. Oh god. Never mind. That's 9 notes a second. That's a little too fast for me right now. Expert Plus, yeah. Definitely not yet. We'll look at it though. Have to see it. Alright. Let's just do an obnoxious warm up. Actually, let me just make sure here. I just got back to streaming. I'm trying to make sure the audio is good. Let me just make sure that it's not burying me here. It should be. Okay. That works for me. I can always fix it later. I love just jumping into things and just figuring them out as I go. It's part of me enjoying a challenge, keeps my brain going. Although I did get the audio pretty good, so I'm actually content. For someone with no skills, I actually got it to sound decent with the mic that I have after a lot of painful streams of not knowing what to do. Alright, obnoxious warm up. Let's go. $100 bills. Make sure I don't punch anything in my room here. We're off! Let's do this. Ooh, I got a job. There we go. We'll be right back. Yikes. I never hit that. I got it. Wasn't my best, but that's okay. It's a warm up. It's a warm up. I probably could have like full combo that, got an SS. Like I said, today's kind of a lazy day. A little tired, but hey, we work out every day. Help with a healthy heart. It is tiring, but we go for it anyway. The other thing is too, probably this week, I'm gonna try to actually play through Steam, because I have it on my laptop. I haven't actually tried like Steam VR yet. I wanna try it because I really wanna be able to have a chat up here. That would alleviate so many problems. I wouldn't have to like stop. I could actually like play and read. That'd be awesome. So I'm probably gonna do that next week, 9 times out of 10. I might even mess with it on Sunday, but we'll see. We'll see. I'm kinda like in a dancing mood, almost. It's like some of these rhythms are so easy to just kinda just sway to, like kinda like that. You'll be mine and I'll be yours and nothing more. Nothing but vibes today. Still a workout vibe. Like at this part. I don't know why I have a hard time, like, telling if it's crooked sometimes. I don't know if it's like me or if it's like, I don't know. I like that, but it's just like, wow. Fun. Alright, let's choose something faster. Fly a little bit here. Oh, let's go this way. I don't know, I think I make mistakes too sometimes. When I'm playing the faster songs, I read ahead, and when I do that with the slower ones, I start swinging early. I think that might have been happening too. Just a little. Ooh.
Come on!
Yeah, come on! Let's do Origin. Shoot for an SS on that next time. The other thing is too is like when I'm tired I swing slower. It's like a drunken swing. You see it coming and then it's just like you swing a little too late. It's cool. Is there anything in custom? Oh, it's like to go warm up. Ooh, I know. I like how it jumps from like 477 to 9 something. There's no in between. There was 7, I think. Even 8. 9 is just over too fast. That'll be more than enough to be for I'm in coffin dance. Coffin dance. It's another good one. That one has way more than that. I like that one. Love it. Wait. Okay, now I can actually see how off it is. Okay. Let's see if that's better. I can maybe do with it. Yeah, it should be fine. I love this remake. I'm glad my vision goes back to normal. I'll just deal with it. My eyes are just it's just a side effect from that patient, and then most of my body is used to it. There we go. I'm aligned now. Alright, plus two. That was nice. Mess up there a little bit. Not this time. Yeah! Up there. I feel weird with my left hand. Caught myself in like a couple of milliseconds. Like professional. Oh, remember it was 888 last time? 88.9. I full combo this before. That's okay. I'm such a perfectionist. Oh, cool down a little. Just from that little bit, I'm already hot. But it's hotter up here. Because I'm usually, before I liked playing in my living room, but I didn't feel like having to move everything down. So much easier up here. And it's small too. I don't know, it's kind of weird when you're like at home alone. And then it's like you're in this huge room and like can't see or hear anything. I'd rather be in like a small space, but it is warmer upstairs, obviously, as heat rises. Okay. Actually, you know what? I should be warm enough, warmed up enough. That's another one I gotta look at, baseline, because that is at 7. There's just one part where it goes super fast. And it's like, what? I'm crying. I'm gonna go get me. probably. Tried it. Oh wow. That was actually really good. I'm gonna try to get SS on everything. It's not gonna be the day, but my swings have gotten better as far as accuracy go. So that's all that matters. That's all that matters. Okay. I would go for it, but it's gonna be a little too fast. Not today. Oh, what was the other one? It was Night Raid. Night Raid with the Dragon. I'm gonna do that one because I haven't done that one in a while. I just need to remember where it is. Oh, here it is. Exposing myself to expert. I still have to do it though. It has some hard parts in it that are coming. Just drop it. get to that part. Until like the second build up. I've never gotten that far before, so that is interesting. I didn't even realize I even got better. That's cool. After that is just chaotic. I can't even keep up. My left wrist was like, you know. Wow. So I think like what? That's close to like mid seven, but not quite. Like 7 1/3. And it's a second. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Well, improvement. Love to see it. Just not good enough yet. But I can always slow the other part down and kind of get an idea of it. Get some water. Jeez. That was awesome. Alright, what's next? Actually, because I don't want to tire myself out too much before I look at it, I want to give it like a decent, honest attempt. Megalovania. I just want to look at it because it's been forever. 7.6. I mean, I can read 8 for a second. I know this one's crazy, it's 2800 notes.
We'll be right back.
I got two. Oh, I made it. I've never made it this far. Heck yeah! Oh my god! Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I'm actually upset for real. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Alright. I'm actually crying. Damn it. I really was so freaking close. Oh. It's like if you like go like a whole entire marathon, you freaking trip like 1 foot before the finish line. You can't even touch it, like not with your hand outstretched or anything. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Well, that answers that. I can do it. You just, those faster parts sometimes get me. That was a long song. I started actually getting kind of tired. Oh, wow. But, oh my gosh, how much I've improved is insane. Because before that was, when I first saw like the opening part, when it's like, da, 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 yeah, there was no way I was able to read that. And I read through all of that, and I, like, past a minute 50, that was all sight reading. So like, I'm mad that I didn't pass it, because that would have been epic on stream. Like, come on, what do you mean? Oh, I could have been S. I could have been S. But, that was impressive. I'm impressed. Dang it. Ah, man. I have nothing to be sad about now. Like, that was awesome. Even if I wasn't able to finish it, it was right there. Oh my gosh, it was just like, just a little bit more. Ah, oh my god. Oh my gosh. That wasn't bad though. That was a really good like percentage out of all of those notes. I honestly haven't. Wow, actually, come to think of it, I'm not as tired as I thought I would be. Another improvement, because a song like this, that would have been the end of the stream. I would have been like, oh guys, that's it. Wow, the fact that I made it through all that and I'm not like exhausted, I've come a long way. Alrighty, so let's actually look at Kissing on You. This is the other song that I like tried to play in the past but couldn't get past it because it was a little bit too fast for me and a lot of notes. This is 24, almost 2500. I got through Megalovania. I should be able to get through this one. I think this one has a lot of like jumps though. Okay. All fueled up, ready to go. Just. Jeez. Dang. Alright. Focus. Next time. Thank you. god. Don't hit restart. I'd be pissed if I did. Okay. Ready. I'm sight reading this too. Oh, I saved that. No, my left hand! It got off. Yourself. So you have nothing left, looks like. Jeez! My arm. Okay. More progress. More unexpected progress. Going way further than what I ever did before, or whatever could. My sight reading has improved. It looks like 7 notes a second is like starting to become my new comfort level. I wouldn't say that I'm there yet. Six is starting to get really kind of slow. It depends, because if the songs are really tricky, like What the Cat, yeah, no. It's not. It's not easy. I tried to pass that off stream and I can't. Like, I don't know, it might have been the day too, because I was kind of off that day. Oh my gosh. These songs, I love Camellia, but like, these are monstrous songs, like, for me right now. God. Okay. Okay, where are we with battery? Okay. Alright. That was a lot of work. Oh, that was a lot of work. Okay. What we're gonna do is, it's time. I'm tired. I'm not gonna be able to do any other one, like, decently. So it's time to push a little more to Infant Annihilator. Okay, this is 15 of the second time. I'm just trying to get used to it. So, if you didn't see the last stream, what I'm doing is, like, I don't play much death metal, so, like, the rhythms and just the way the songs are kind of weird for me, because I'm not used to them. So what I've been doing is, because I want to ultimately read in the double digits for notes, I've been just kind of, like, I call it microdosing, basically. Just getting used to, like, Infant Annihilator. I slow it all the way down, and then I just, like, make myself go the entire song so I can build up stamina. It hurts. I regret it. But at the same time, it's a good exercise, I think, for me. Okay. This is the longest song I've ever done, and my arm doesn't fall off after this. This is going to be the last song. Whoa. Actually, I'm picking it up, because I'm actually going a little bit faster than what it is. I wasn't sure how fast that was going to be. The other one I did 65%. This is a bit faster than the other ones. The other one, it was this song. Black Faith by Oblivion, that one. 1290. Oh, crap. I don't want to play it regular speed. I just want to see how it left. Not anywhere ready for that. Jeez, that is so fast. And the fact that people can read that too, isn't it's just insane. I'll get there one day. Just not right now. They seem way closer together than the other one. The other song. What? Okay, let's do the other one. Because I don't want to have to slow this one all the way down. Okay, I was at 65. Let's leave it there. I was going to jump into a new one, but I'm just going to stick with this one. I don't think I'm going to have the energy anyway. These songs are insane.
Just fine. But
that fast movement, my wrist is just my brain's like, go, 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 my wrist. This is moving. Oh my arm, I feel like I can feel it. Oh, I'm not halfway through it. I got tired later into it, so I guess progress again. Two other like long songs in my defense. Oh my gosh. Okay. Jeez. The good thing is like even though I'm tired and like my arms were like starting to hurt, I don't feel as tired at the end, even though I'm very tired. So slowly but surely, I think. Well, it's not going to be tomorrow. Tomorrow's an off day. On Sunday, I might, like, try that kind of, like, fast part just to get the rhythm down so I have an idea. And then also get my wrist movements together. Because when you get off, it's really impossible to get back on. It's, like, really quick, side-to-side, up-and-down type movement. I got the first part of it, which surprised me. But my left hand just didn't cooperate. Okay. Alright. Ooh, I did way more today than I thought I was for someone who was tired. I squeezed out a lot. Okay. Actually, let's do an ending song. Let's do... Dame, dame, dame yo, where is the song? Dame, dame. It's a quick cool down. guys so much for tuning in, supporting me, watching, streaming, fucking suffering. Today was a productive day. We went further in a lot of ways than we didn't expect, so that's always good. There's progress, and then practicing is not in vain, even if you don't see immediate results. And even if you fail, you still got somewhere. So next time, I'll definitely be able to play those and pass them. Working at it. Hard work doesn't pay off, beat saber, even if it hurts. Well, that's not it. It's not it at all. Okay. Well, then it's been there. Thanks for watching, and tomorrow I'm not going to be on here. I've got plans and have some fun. Sunday I will be. Sunday. Oh my god, my memory's terrible. I said I was gonna... Oh yeah, Sunday I said I was gonna look into that part in Infinite Annihilator with all of those fast, like, back and forth swipes. So we'll do that on Sunday. If you haven't followed me on my Twitter, if you have Twitter, you should, because I post updates there as far as what I'm gonna do, sometimes schedule changes or when I'm gonna stream. And then we can also talk more about anything there, Beat Saber, other games. It's a lot of fun. Right in my bio. Discord is weird. I'm sorry. The link in the bio is like, I like clicked on the thing where it didn't expire, and then I thought I put the good one in there, but I guess not, because like whenever I like try to look at it, it says like it's expired. So I'm gonna fix that, and then I'm gonna try to like keep Discord running as well. But thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys have a good day, good night, and I will see you guys Sunday. Bye-bye.